Barrier, the Good Samaritan failed to flag down any drivers, but a person in a 25th floor hotel room overlooking the lake happened to witness the fall.
Quickly.
But because of the ice shelf, they could not see the man in the water from Lakeshore Drive and decided to head for the trail, a lower vantage point that was the critical decision.
The ice shelf was such a steep drop-off. If somebody didn't see him initially, I don't know that he would have ever been found.
SWAT team officers who rescued him say they did have a chance to chat with him. He has been released from the hospital, and his family, of course, is very thankful to those officers.